Hey there, breakfast lovers. Today, we're wrapping up a delicious breakfast favorite, the breakfast burrito. Here are the ingredients you'll need: tortilla wraps, scrambled eggs, cooked sausage, shredded cheese, canned black beans, diced bell peppers, diced onions, salsa, sour cream, and chopped cilantro. Now let's build our breakfast burritos. Scramble the eggs and set aside. Cook the sausage until browned, then set aside. In the same pan, cook the bell peppers and onions until tender. Add the sausage back in and stir. Warm the tortilla wraps. Assemble the burritos by adding scrambled eggs, sausage mixture, black beans, cheese, and salsa. Top with sour cream and cilantro if desired. Here are some tips and variations to make your breakfast burritos even better. Use leftover cooked rice or hash browns for extra texture. Add diced ham or bacon for more protein. Try different cheeses like queso fresco or pepper jack. Add some heat with diced jalapenos. And that's it. Your breakfast burritos are ready to fuel your day. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more tasty recipes and cooking tips. Happy cooking, and we'll see you in the next video.